top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
India is smart.
Yeah.
When people are coming very high level, then you say programs about the program.
Well, ISH, as you know, is launched here in India for the first time, and the reason it's launched here alongside Accuracy is because the synergy for the industry is complete. When you have the plumbing side, you have the sanitation side, and then you have the HVAC side. And of course, in India, this all goes hand in hand. So we had a great opportunity because we partnered up with IPA, the Plumbing Association. The Plumbing Association used to have their own show, but now they joined up with Messer Plumbing to bring ISH across. And also, to have the possibility to join up with Ishray and with Accuracy was a huge bonus. So to keep have a one-stop shop for our visitors to come into one place and to do all of their product innovation, launches or buying or sourcing, gave us a huge opportunity, and that's why ISH managed to get into it.
So then new generation, say, some generation and also new PVC, like a board, a plug, then you say ki anybody agar hum baat kare to unko ye saaf bhi kehna hai ki aane wale time mein jis tarah se pipe ki baat karte plastic pe zyada zor diya ja raha hai aane wale time mein.
So I don't really understand.
Yeah. Okay. No. Yeah, mujhe bataiye main samjhu.
The all the innovations are happening, and innovation is continuously happening, changing from copper to plastic to even to fiber. On the whole, behind the wall, you'll always need a plumber. Yeah? It's reality. Of course, some things can be done by the consumer at home, like me. Yeah? But more often than not, I'll have a leak because I did it. And this is why not only is the show important, but the show is important for the association for training all across India, the plumbers, to these new technologies, to the new installations, because this is also bringing up a new industry for us. Yeah, and I think this training process that IPA does to get people trained, correctly trained, to work with these products and the tools they require to work with these products, because it's not only the product is changing, the tools are changing to work with the products. It's really important. Yes, some of these products become easier, like you said, where you and me can go and buy from the shop and just quickly unscrew four things and just screw something back. This will happen. To something which is very close behind the wall, and I think it's not only easy for us to do because of how simple the gadgets are, it's simple because we all have Google and we have YouTube, so we can find out. But anything past this, I think you will always need a plumber, and thankfully we always need skilled labour and plumbers. And this is a situation where we will work closely with IPA to help with the training sessions.